Well, happening tomorrow, the Thanksgiving holiday travel period begins at Denver International Airport.
Going to be busy. According to their latest projections, more than 844,000 passengers are going to go through TSA checkpoints between Friday and December 2nd, and that is a 7.5% increase from last year. Officials say tomorrow and December 1st will be the busiest of those days. If you have a flight to catch, make sure to get there 2 hours before your departure time. So note that in your calendar. Yeah.